Ball forward opposite your left toe. Shoulders open about 30 degrees. And then you got a pretty athletic motion. Yep, just like that. And then just swing the club head along your shoulder line.